Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys today? Today I got, this is really off the wall for me. I got a little thing on the headsets that I've actually been using for a while now. And the reason why I haven't shot anything on these headsets, they're actually the Radius headsets. It's how do you review sound? I mean, they either sound good to you or they don't sound good to you. It's really hard to describe. Like, I just did that video for the pro camera. Those pictures look amazing. Then you take those pictures and put them into a video. Then you compress them. Then you throw them into ScreenFlow. Then ScreenFlow compresses that video. I mean, it loses some of the quality. So I guess you're left with, is this guy trustworthy enough to believe? Or, I don't know. I mean, this here's what I've been using. These headsets, let me bring them up in a sec. These headsets, these Radius Atomic Bass, kick ass. They sound amazing. I permanently have the sound on the Nano and the iPod Touch and the iPhone, the bass reducer set, because me personally, I don't like a lot of bass in my ears, directly in my ears. Now, in a car, that's great, you know, whatever, but dead in my ear, I don't like a lot of bass, so I have that permanently turned down, but these are, they're called the Atomic Bass. Let me bring them up. Here they go, guys. These headsets are no joke. I would say that they're number one for bang for the buck. I mean, again, I am not an audio junkie. I can only tell you what sounds good to me. And these murder. I mean, totally massacre the buds that come with the iPhone 3G. No question about it. Massacre any earbuds that come with the Apple products. Does it? But it's like, hey guys, these sound good. The megahertz are this, or the megahertz are that, or the bass frequency. I don't know any of that. I can just tell you what sounds good to me. And these here sound amazing. Amazing. This here is what I was actually using beforehand. Here are the headsets here, by the way, guys. I mean, the reviews don't lie. I mean, here they go. You see them up here. CNET reviewed these things. iLounge did a little thing on these. You come over here. The Atomic Bass is what they are. These here for the iPhone 3G. Why isn't that coming up? Okay, because I'm already on there. Huh. All right, so down here, I mean, you guys can see the prices. They're $50, $50, $50. Those are for these. These here are the same earbuds, but they actually have the microphone attachment to them. And the click on, the click off, all that pizzazz. They sound amazing. Now, the ones I have been using are these here. These here are just the Atomic Bass, not for the iPhone 3G, but you can use them with them. You just can't answer calls or talk through them. These here is what I use for that. So there was no need of me opening up that other package with the microphone. I mean, these here are a giveaway. I'm going to give them away in this video here. If you want in on these, you're going to give me an R-YourComment. Radius R-YourComment will get you in on a giveaway for these. But I mean, these headsets are, I can't stop saying it, they sound awesome. Now, here are the Atomic Bass without that iPhone, you know, attachment deal, and these are $40. Guys, I've seen a lot of things on the internet about these because I did watch these videos, and let me tell you something, everybody says the same thing. They sound awesome. They really do. This here is what I was using beforehand. This here, these Skull Candies, which I have here, is what I was using before that. I figured, look, I got an iPhone 3G, I'm now into the iPod Touches, let me get a good set of earbuds and see if it's what everybody says they're cracked up to be. And the sound is amazing. I mean, they sound good. What can you do? It sounds a hell of a lot better than what comes with these Apple products. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. They sound great. Awesome. But these are $70. Where is it? There they go. These are $70. I think I might have even paid $100 for these. These are the Skull Candies with the plastic wrap, braided. I mean, like, these were heavy duty. And when I bought these, it was like, I paid $100 for headsets to listen to the same music I was listening through the Apple earbuds. Yeah, it sounds better, but was it what really worth that much money to me? Nah, not really. Now, if you're into music, if you're one of those audio guys and that's your thing, then hey, for by all means, buy the expensive headsets. Get your money worth. But for me, yeah. So when my gear store sent me these Radius, actually, these might actually been sent to me by Radius. I'm not sure. When I got these and I used these, it was like, oh my God, this is amazing. These sound so much better. Better than my Skull Candy, believe it or not. Really? Yes, really. They sound so much better than the Full Metal Jackets, the Skull Candy. Guys, I don't know what else to say. I don't know how to review sound. I can only tell you what sounds good to me. These Radius Atomic Bass, they sound awesome. What can you do? Here's the website here, guys. It's radiusearphones.com. I'm at the storefront, but I mean, if you guys go to Google and Google it, I mean, just like I did, there it is, Radius. It'll pop up for you. These headsets are kick-ass. You can just buy the ear tips by themselves. Here are the ear tips. $350 gets you through three new ear tips. Now, I actually have the mediums on mine, not that you even care. I have the mediums on here, but for the Skull Candy, because they're so big, I had to rock the smaller ones on here. Now, you guys, those Columbos out there, seeing that I actually have another tab up here, right? These here are actually the new set of headsets I'm actually using. These here are called Lentex Sonics or something. These here through my gear store. They went ahead and sent these off to me, so I'm actually using these, and I really don't want to get into what I think about these here. This video is about the Radius Atomic Bass. They sound awesome. I don't know what else to say about them, guys. All right, so check them out. You guys already saw the, let me get back here. You guys saw the website for them. Here they go. These are the Atomic Bass standard or $40 with the iPhone 3G attachment. There they go. With the iPhone 3G attachment, $50. Is it worth $50? You tell me. You tell me if you're that much into your music. Go down in that comment box and let me know if I'm missing out on something. I don't mind the Apple earbuds. I actually keep them under my pillow. That's what I use in bed. When I'm out here on the iMac, you guys have seen me do the blog TV. These here are what I whip out. So I use these on my iMac, on the MacBook, the on Amy's Nano. This here is what I rock. All right. Now, usually the iPhone 3G, I just put a little speaker and I listen to it like that over at work. I mean, guys, I'm sorry. I don't know how to review sound. I can only tell you they look kick-ass. They look kick-ass. They sound badass. They are aluminum. I mean, what else can you say? Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Remember, this is a giveaway video. My giveaways usually last a week, and at the end of the week, I will pick a winner. If you want in on this one, you're going to give me an R, dash your comment, courtesy of Radius, courtesy of my gear store. Check them out. All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace. Command-Shift-S, right?